Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion, Blind. In Valkd, and we're going to catch a ship to Brizahc to get to the last shrine, the fire shrine of Zar. This is the last one, Zar Shrine. Please be careful. Yeah, no one knows where that is. I read a book that we didn't know. People don't know where that one is. You are going over to Kanaphia. I heard that it once was a battleground. Make sure that you keep yourself out of any danger. Danger is our middle name. So, probably running around and talking to everybody before we go. Unless we just go. Well, which road should we take? Says Avin. Gawain says, to get to the Kanaphia Island, we must reach the port of Brizahc, located south of the Holy Capital. We should get out of the south exit and take the Taruga Highway. Okay. This is when we try to go out other places and see what they say. Oh, there's no way out. No way out here? Okay. Oh, right here, yeah. I'll protect Quint. You take care of yourselves, too. Gawain says, Avin, we must take the south exit in the east block to get to Brizahc. Don't you be lecturing me, old man. Oh, the Meister. Douglas and several adventurers headed for the fortress of Octum's Apostles in the west. I hope they'll come back safely. Hello? The Adventurer Guild is recruiting volunteer soldiers to fight with a group called Octum's Apostles. The situation is turning for the worse. I hope Lucius will come back soon. Lucas? I almost said Lucas. Oh, here's that lazy guy. Ha, I'm so tired. I just finished 5 jobs from the guild. Many of them were extermination of monsters or escorting of merchants. I've made a small fortune. I don't have to work for a month. How can he switch so quickly? Says Avin. I haven't slept in a bed for a while. Ha, sighing and rolling over. He just rolls over and goes to sleep with us, hovering over him. He is a crazy man. Crazy, crazy man. Oh, I want to be thorough here. I don't want to miss anything. Check over here now. Oh, this is the Adventurer Guild. Oh, this is where the Adventure Guild hangs out and has drinks and stuff, actually. They say the King's army is engaging in a large-scale monster extermination exercise across the sea. We certainly want the Paladin army to do the same. I say, I don't think we want to sleep here. Yeah. It'd be silly to sleep just to get 2 magic points back for Rutice. Customers have gotten nervous ever since the earthquakes began. I hope nothing bad will happen. Shadows under blazing fire dance in a night of darkness, hanging onto the promise they made in childhood. The girl weaves day in, day out, with hollowness in her heart, pledging his life to the amber-colored castle. The soldier, not solder, or solder, marches on his revengeful path. The unforgettable melody reverberates in their hearts. Wow, you really have a good voice, says Avin. I'm enchanted, says Rutice. The song is about the star-crossed love between childhood friends. The man goes to war, and the girl is wooed by the king. A blade of fate severs the two who made the childhood promise to be together forever. You may be too young to appreciate the song. Hey, don't treat me like I'm a kid, says Avin. It was really beautiful, Rutice says. Thank you for your compliment. You're most kind. It's been quite a while. You came back to the Holy Capital, accompanied by the Sage. Avin says, "We arrived just a short while ago." "Have you been singing in the Holy Capital all this time?" "There has been no good wind. By the way, a rumor has it you're on your way to the port of Brizahc."
"That's right," says Gawain. "We're headed for Kanaphia."
"Kanaphia? I remember the incident 15 years ago. They say the island is still covered with a deep fog of mourning. Be careful not to get lost in the fog."
"Thank you for your advice," says Gawain. "But you're truly a mysterious girl. We don't know who is the sage."
"My job is to manipulate words and weave lyrics. You shouldn't take my words seriously."
"We'll be training the volunteer army at the request of Meister. We must enjoy ourselves now. Once the training has started, we won't have any time for ourselves."
"That's sad. Need time for yourselves. I passed by a strange man on the Taruga Highway. The man wore a blue bandana and had this ghastly aura."
"Okay, we know who the blue bandana man is, Madram, right? But I don't remember him ever having a ghastly aura.
I'd say with chagrin that he's better than me."
"He had revengeful eyes filled with fire."
"What had he seen to have the eyes like that?"
"The eyes like that.
I don't know. A rumor has it that Garcia Company in the capital teetered near bankruptcy. I can't sympathize with them, though. They've been involved in quite dirty dealings. The business here isn't exactly prospering either."
"I'm getting bored staying here. I should have stayed in my hometown instead of coming out to the Holy Capital."
"Well, you're bored, just drink yourself into a stupor." "Who's this?"
"Merchant Barlack. Oh, what a mess. The church found out my under-the-table dealings with the Great Oracle and seized most of the treasures. Bardas, what did I do to deserve this?"
Gawain says, "In case you're interested, the seized assets will be used to help the poor."
"Bardas will be happy to see it."
Okay.
Old Man Joy says, "The number of monsters has risen, and no one can leave the Holy Capital without escorts. As long as we stay in town, the paladins will protect us. That's why I decided to stay at this inn for a while."
"Do you know? Many monsters appeared and we can't get out of the town anymore. But I don't mind it at all. My grandpa plays with me, so I'm not bored."
Nobody in these rooms? Okay.
Done with the inn. And we can't get out that way.
If there's anything new.
Lafar hammer for Gawain, but I guess it takes off his shield. Large metal warhammer used by two hands, a heavy weapon that breaks large rocks. Huh. Oh, there's his octopus hammer that he's using now. Weapon with 8 iron rings at edge, little heavy for handling by one hand. Okay, we can get a sword impulse for Rutice. One of the last pieces by Master Craftsman Brunac. Non-sword items are rare. Alright, we'll get this. We all have the brigand in already. Let's do the exchange. Cool. Alright, so she didn't even use this Basil Art, and now we're already increasing to Sword Impulse for another 4 attack points. Let's see where we can sell them. We'll sell the Helios Blade. I'm gonna keep the Swear Blade just in case. I'll sell the Phantom Killer. Battle Beak. Basilard. I'll sell the Telek and the Basilard. I'm not sure which one's better. Well, it's probably the Whip Esprit then. Just in case Muse comes back, we'll keep her Whip Esprit. We'll sell this Hoblite Shield. Delta Shield. Two of them. Kirkstein, we have 4 of them. I'll sell 2. Plate Mail. We have 3. I'll sell 2. Brigandin. Actually, yeah, Brigandin's better. Okay, I'm gonna sell all the Plate Mail then. Never mind. I forgot we have better than Plate Mail now. I keep all this stuff. Okay, good. I don't know if you have anything I want. Probably not. They're already full of Rebleef, otherwise I'd buy it. How many Royal Powders do we have? Five. I'm just gonna buy 5 more. Cool. Yeah, I don't need that. Okie dokie, okie finokie. Oh, Kenny, come over here. SPR Kingdom 1, thank you. Old Man Mahat says, "Oh, Sage, it's been a while. I heard through the grapevine you found a hero who can resurrect the sacred sword." Gawain says, "I don't know if we can call him hero. He's still green." Says Avin. "But that man is making improvements every day. It may not be long before he breaks the barrier." "If you say so, I'm assured. I hope your hero will succeed soon." Old Woman Sierra, "I heard that Sunday school would be closed for a while after today's class. My granddaughter was very disappointed." "Very, I tell you, very." Alright, I think I've seen all the above ground places in this section. I think the way down is on another map, though. Another screen. They're gonna not let us go in there. I just want to see what they say. Oh, now loading. Oh! What are we doing in the underground waterways, Rutice? She's always asking about the underground waterways. Thanks. No doors down here to go to. Here's one. The Grand Cathedral will be closed to the public for a while. The members of the guild will be using the front garden for training. The Sunday school will be closed too. My children would be very disappointed. Man, I was overjoyed if we didn't have to go to Sunday school. It's like a free holiday. We're having many earthquakes lately, and I'm worried. I hope they're not a prelude to something worse. By the way, my cat always raises its hair and groans right before an earthquake. I guess animals do have a keen sense. That they do. They're the parents of the girl who has her cat in class with her. Aha, this door. Old Man Balza. It looks like an event that's even graver than the fall of Cathedral 8 years ago is happening. I feel the same wave of epic-making energy I felt when Elfilden was united. You're right, says Gawain. Without a doubt, we're at a turning point in time. Where are we heading? The answer... Still going. Where are we heading? The answer will become clear soon. I'm throwing it away. This is the way to Theta. Don't you have to go to Brizahc in the south? Yes. Sorry to bother you, Sage Gawain. I heard you were in Brizahc. Not yet. Rutice says, aren't we supposed to go to Brizahc? We must take the south exit. Yeah. Oh, this guy over here. The shipments from Brizahc are not here yet. They should have arrived a long time ago. According to a rumor, the number of monsters has increased substantially ever since the earthquakes began. The monsters may be delaying the shipments. If we don't have the shipments, we'll soon run out of food. Master Gawain, don't worry. We'll defend the Holy Capital by becoming human shields if we have to. Human shields. Hopefully it wouldn't come to that. Ever since the earthquakes began, the monsters are becoming increasingly violent. Please be careful. Increasing violent is bad grammar. Alright, that's the way we have to go out, but I want to check the rest of the town first. How do I get in this place? My son says he wants to become a scholar. The people at church may have infused the wrong idea in him. Oh, we just talked to him. I shouldn't have sent him to the Sunday school. My son must take over our family business. A scholar? I'll never say yes to such an outrageous idea. Well, that's because you're not a scholar and you're ignorant. Let your son do what he wants to do.
end of the line here. Is that everything? Did I talk to them? I don't think so. The Adventurer Guild was recruiting volunteer soldiers, so I applied. My wife fiercely opposed my decision. But I want to protect the things that are important to me. I don't want to regret it later. I'll take part in the combat training in front of the Grand Cathedral from tomorrow. I'll work hard to see my true potential. I've had it with you. Do whatever you want to do. Silence. So we're in the doghouse as well as Arts over here. Is that it? I mean, this place is a little smaller than Filden. I think, did I talk to him? Yep. All right. We're going to Brizahc. Eventually. South is Brizahc. So this leads to a boat? Shell progress. Great damage, damn. We're hitting that one, right? Wow. How many hit points do these things have? I think we're fighting B to start out with. Yeah, we were. Avin! Avin, level 35. And Rutice, 35 as well. South is Brizahc, 512 Milos. Oh, right, I remember that. They wouldn't let us go that way. It was a while ago. All right, saving. Shell progress and Zanzem. Thanks, Katie. So pylons Zanzem A. Maybe they're not as tough as the progress thing. No, they're not as tough.
attacking B. Got full meters. Use them in the next battle. Could use another party member. Fight you. Jaw Orm? Alright. Sonic Sword here on A. And Unlimited on B. And I guess Gawain will just hit this one. I'll use his special attack next time. Not a lot of XP there. South is Brizahc, 283 Milos. West is the Dio Shrine Path. Huh. Is it a bonus area? Hold on. Let me just save over in case it's a waste of time or something. I don't know if I've been here before on this path. Dominus Bridge? Gawain says, Avin, the time is not ripe yet. It won't be long before the Barrier of Darkness is broken. Oh, is this the way to the Barrier of Darkness? However, you must collect the sacred treasures first. Okay. We didn't go far, so I'm just gonna run back rather than reload. Now we'll go south. Some easier monsters here. They don't want to fight us. East is Aten Mountain Path. North, of course, back to Valkd, and south is Brizahc. Basically right here. Oh, down this way? Alright, so what if we try to go this way? Eaton Mountain Path. We got monstrous. Oh, jeez. Meteor Breaker on this guy over here. I missed what he said. Nice. Hopping bomb. I see we're going down this way, I believe. Oh, the chest here, nice. Rune boots. This is why I go looking around like this. Oh, we need to heal up a little. A rarer for Gawain. Wow. Wasn't even enough. So I think that's an accessory. Magic boots bearing holy characters draws the wearer's potential mobility. Okay. Not gonna use it. I wanna get past you. You almost got in a fight there. I would have had to bust a cap. Oh, crap. Attacking C. Oh, slow. Ah, they missed. You missed. She missed. Ooh, he says. One piranha thing down. Down. Okay, A is damaged. I don't know if this goes anywhere, just... what is this? The lattice door is locked. Huh! I guess this is a future destination. A lattice door. On this whatever you call it path. I need to back west out of here. Back to Takura Highway. Okay, so we're going south to Brizahc. Oops. Two of those piranha things. Jaw orm. Orme, whatever. Close enough for Avin. East is Brizahc. Okay. I'm gonna call in an episode here. We'll meet you guys back when we enter Brizahc and maybe be taking a voyage by boat. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.